First sequence, we're gonna do 10 squats, 10 hinges, and then 10 walkouts. Just like Justin's gonna do right now. 10 squats. One, two, pushing the knees out, sitting those hips back, keeping full surface area of the foot on the floor. After 10, do you want to turn the face that way? Full face connection. Butt on the face. Okay, that's even better. The hinge, make sure those hips are driving backwards. Nice neutral spine, feeling the stretch in those hamstrings. Ten, touch your toes. And then the last one is the walkout. So down, try and only flex your ankles, keeping your legs locked from the ankle to the hip. So bend the knees at a minimal. And once you get out into that plank position, into that pause engaged, glutes engaged. Once you've done 10, repeat. Ways you can make this harder, do a set of 12, do a set of 15, do a set of 20. Completely two, do three rounds, do four rounds, do five rounds.